go, guys, for immunity. Survivors ready?
Yeah.
Go. Tom Bakia off to a good start.
Hey, I caught a fish.
Hey.
Guys, help, it's a piranha.
Yabaroo has their first fish.
I'm just gonna step on it while someone gets it.
Yeah, this one too. We need the pliers.
Ah! Okay!
Got one.
You jerk it hard?
Yeah, we're straight up. Guys, first nibble, you just gotta grab it.
That's it, baby doll. See how I did that? He started to run with it.
Good job.
Small, but it counts.
Ladies, wait, boys.
You take. Can you give me a hand here? Kick
yeah.
this hook out.
Heidi, tell me about your strategy. What's the best way to catch a piranha?
Cutting up other little piranha and trying to go off the end of the boat where it's deeper, and hopefully we'll get some bigger ones.
So you're risking a little weight in hope of catching something bigger. How's it going, Joanna?
It's going. It's just little fish and trying to catch a bigger one.
You're at 30 minutes, guys.
See, Jeff, I think the big thing that we need to talk about is the dynamic combination of Roger and myself.
What is exactly that combination, rocket scientist?
In terms of rocket science, as soon as Roger gets the fish in the boat, I apply a large force with the bottom of my heel. We switch poles, I take off, rebait, pass it back to Roger, and away we go again.
Do you think there's any chance Yabaroo's out fishing you right now?
There's always that
chance. There's always that chance.
You take nothing for granted out here.
If someone doesn't want up, no, no! Ah, damn you.
These some little nasty little fish.
Catch it.
2 minutes remaining. Looks like Yabaroo may have caught up.
Oh, yeah.
How you doing, Mateo?
Doing well, man.
There we go.
Good job, dude.
I got one, baby.
Great.
It's in the boat.
1 minute left.
Oh, son of a biscuit.
30 seconds. 15 seconds.
Nice. Over here. Give it to me.
5, 4.
Get him in there, guys.
3, 2, 1. That's it. All poles out of the water. No more fishing. Put it in your bucket and head back to the dock. Okay, the tribe who's caught the most fish, you're heading back to camp. Probably have a nice barbecue. For the losing tribe, you're heading to tribal council, or another person will be voted out of the Amazon. Yabaroo, bring up your fish, put them on your side of the scale. Tom Bakia. For immunity and all the fish you caught. Tom Bakia, congratulations.
Yeah. Great job, guys.
Good job, guys. Well done, though.
Safe in the Amazon 3 more days. You got a lot of fish and hopefully some coke still left. Should be a nice afternoon. Sadly, Yabaroo, not as fun for you. I'll see you guys at tribal council. Somebody else is going home. Get back to camp.